In this video, let's take a look at editing data fields on your Garmin Vivoactive 4 or Venu. This is when you want to customize the data that you see on screen when you do an activity. This will apply to all activities. Basically, we'll press the start or GPS button and we can choose any one of these activities. We'll choose run, and while we wait for GPS, because it's an outdoor activity, we're going to swipe up and we should see settings. You should see this for every activity that you choose. From here, we're going to tap on data screens. And from here, you can see that we have a number of data screens available. Depending on the activity, you might have an extra one or two, but usually you'll see three screens and the heart rate gauge. So you can see here that screen one is turned on by default and we have the HR. Now we want to turn on screen two, and all we need to do is tap on it to turn on the slider. Now that screen is enabled. So now we have three data screens. We're going to customize screen two by tapping on it. From here, we can do a couple things. One, we can actually edit the layout. We can choose from four, one, two, and three. So let's go to field two, for example. Nice big numbers. We'll tap on it to apply the change. Now we're going to edit the data fields. So we're going to tap on edit data fields. So now we can choose field to edit. So we're going to tap on the top one. And from here, we can choose the type of data field. You can see we have different categories or other. You can see you have that. So I'm just going to choose sunrise, for example. And I'm going to tap on the bottom. And let's just do the same here just for giggles. We're going to do sunset. So for example, now on my screen two, I have sunrise and sunset. I want to apply the changes. I can press that. And I can go back that way. So now when I actually start my activity, now you'll be able to see that we have our default screen one, and then if we swipe up or have auto scroll, now we have our screen two, and of course we have our HR gauge. And that is quickly how you can set up or customize your data fields on Vivoactive 4 or Venu.